Here we have beets and rutabaga, both golden and red beets. We have some cleosia that we're volunteering. We've got some foxglove and then a hollyhock. And in the second row, we've got onions, storage onions, and then carrots planted a couple weeks apart. And then over here I've got more the wonderful shallcot and a hollyhock and a little yarrow back there next to a corn. And then we're off over here to this one with the sunflower.